The Monitoring Committee has presented a draft resolution to which one amendment has been tabled. We will now consider the amendment to the draft resolution. I would like to remind the Assembly of Rule 10.3. Members of a national delegation whose credentials are challenged may sit provisionally with the same rights as other Assembly members until the Assembly or the Standing Committee acting on behalf of the Assembly has reached a decision. However, those members shall not vote in any proceeding relating to the examination of credentials which concern them. Dear colleagues, I understand that the Vice Chairperson of the Monitoring Committee wishes to propose that Amendment 1 to the draft resolution, document under number 15898, which was unanimously approved by the committee, should be declared as agreed by the Assembly. Is that so, Vice Chairperson?
Yes, it's so.
Does anyone object? If so, please ask for the floor by raising your hand. No objection. As there is no objection, I declare that Amendment 1 to the draft resolution have been agreed. Dear colleagues, we now proceed to vote on the draft resolution contained in document 15898 as amended. A simple majority is required. I remind you that if adopted, the credentials of the delegation of Azerbaijan will not be ratified. If the draft resolution is rejected, the credentials of the delegation of Azerbaijan will be ratified. I will repeat, since it is a sensitive issue. I remind you that if adopted, the credentials of the delegation of Azerbaijan will not be ratified. If is rejected, the credential of the delegation of Azerbaijan will be ratified. The vote is now open. Hurry up, Emanuelis. The vote is closed. I call for the result to be displayed. Yes, so the result is we have 90 votes, 76 in favor, 10 against, 4 abstentions. It is adopted. The draft resolution in document 15898, as amended, is adopted. Therefore, the credentials of the delegation of Azerbaijan are not ratified.